would you set your phone
in
up?
In theory, that would work.
Oh, wait.
Poor girls.
Okay, so I'm back from work and I'm going to do my Sephora haul. So let's get into it. It's gonna be quick, so keep up. So I got two brushes, this 80 brush and this 47. I plan on maybe doing I might be on my TikTok, full face of new products. I don't know. Maybe that's a video you can look out in the future, among many other ones. I restocked on my salicylic acid inky list. I think that's what it's called. This was a birthday gift. My mom got me this. The Fenty holiday body cream. Then I got me some Charlotte Tilbury lip liner in the shade Pillow Intense. Then I restocked on this as well. Then I got this Patrick Ta lip gloss in the shade 2cc's. Little plumping one. That's a Christmas gift. Then I got this Fenty gloss balm cream in the shade Fruit Snacks. This was the shade that I was trying to get when I went to the store last time. This cute, pretty color. Then I got this Kat Von D eyeshadow in the shade Flash Storm. So pretty. I feel like it's not gonna pick up on camera how pretty it is, but we're still gonna show it. Like, look at that. So nice. So freaking nice. There's that. And then I got this Eye Bright cream by Inky List. Because I think my under eyes are doing good, but I feel like it needs a little more. Then I got the Charlotte Tilbury airbrush powder in the shade 3. And I got the Anastasia Perfect Brow Pencil in the shade Granite. So I'm going to try the pencils. Very intrigued. Then I got the Urban Decay Heavy Metal Glitter in the shade Midnight Cowboy. And then this Charlotte Tilbury lipstick in the shade Walk of Shame. They have some pretty shades. I was tempted to buy another lipstick. I was like, Then I restocked on my favorite concealer of all time. This Lancome concealer in the shade 460. Listen, so good. I feel like people are now hearing about it more because I used to never... Only one person that I've seen on TikTok talk about it, and she was the reason why I got it, and it's amazing. And I feel like ever since maybe when Makeup by Ariel talked about it on his live, now everyone's gonna get it. So I don't want that to happen because I don't want my shade to sell out. But I think I might be good. Oh, she's not lasting. Even though my brush thing isn't wet. And then we have these eyeshadows by, this one is in First Light, and this one is in Demanding. So pretty. Love that. And that's it. I don't know. There's some things going on that I feel like I shouldn't be surprised given where I work at, because I've heard stories about this. I mean, I've read things about this. That's actually crazy. I'm not gonna say anything, but life is what you make it. Don't make it up. Don't live in like fear, you know? Live life to the fullest. It's a good haul. I plan on not buying anything else anytime soon because that's well enough right there. It's well enough. I'm about like 90% done with my Christmas shopping. So I think I need to get like three people Yeah. I still have 3 more people to finish up with, and then after that, I'm done. Done. So, yeah. So pretty. All right, I'm gonna go finish watching, binge watching, and rewatching Bridgerton. Love it. Look at this. This is a nice hefty haul. Yes. Let's turn on the radio. I am going to the store. And I'm going to, first I'm going to check the mail to see if my Ulta package came in. Because if it did, I'm going to return one of the items. Because I was talking with my coworkers. We're like, we were talking about like ordering stuff. And they're like, oh, what'd you order from Ulta? And I was like, I got this Grande. Is that what's called? Grande lash trim thing. And they're like, they're the ones in the lawsuit. Like, it's like messing up the people's eyes after like it does grow your eyelashes, but it like starts to mess up like the appearance and like the anatomy about your eye, I guess. So I was like, all right. And I was really excited to get it because I got like a little sample size for like Sephora to redeem points. So I got that and I liked it. But then I also got the Ordinary lash serum. So I've been using like kind of like both because I was running out of the small one. And I think the Ordinary one is helping my eyelashes grow. It's a brow and lash serum, so I'll just go get another thing of the Ordinary serum. So I don't want, yeah. And I looked up more videos on TikTok of girls talking about it, and they said like, yeah, they grow your eyelashes, but like it darkened my like the area around my eye and stuff like that, and like over a couple of. they're saying it changed their like it made their eyes look puffy. So I'm not trying to do that to myself, so I'll just go get the Ordinary one again. And yeah, and then I'm gonna go to Marshall's too, so hopefully that it didn't come. Something else came. My other packages is shipped separately. So maybe I'll go return it. I think it's gonna come today. So I'll go and return it tomorrow. But I really just wanna go to Ulta. So where am I going? Marshall, so I could find maybe like a better outfit for me to wear for my graduation. So, but my little haul did come. Cyber Monday or Cyber Week, they have deals. So I got the little, is this the mini? I think it might be, of this Lancome mascara. I heard really great things about it. And then this Jaclyn Hill lip oil. Oh, can you see? Oh, the light is too bright, but it's like this cute, like, I don't know how to describe it, but So hopefully I can find something at Marshall's. And then also I'm going to try to finish up a little bit more of my Christmas shopping because I am at my wit's end. Like, I'm hating it so much. That's why I start super early so I can like be done early. Like, I don't like to shop when other people are shopping. It's just like, it's a headache. Not trying to do it, but also I'm gonna go get me a smoothie because the girl is starving. And lately, for some reason, I just don't want to eat breakfast. Like, breakfast, like eating a meal in the morning, sounds disgusting to me. Normally, I'm like, yeah, let's go eat breakfast. No, not anymore. I'm like disgusted. Also, peep my shirt. I wore it, like, I've been dying to wear the shirt, and now I finally can. I wore it a little earlier, like, I don't know if it was in my last vlog,
while we were like 2 weeks ago, I think. And it wasn't Christmas, obviously. But I was like, I really want to wear this shirt because it's so cute. But I want to get an NSYNC Christmas shirt. That would be so cute. Bridgerton. I'm gonna get it. And this. Okay, I was trying to make like a different setup for my hauls, but the bathroom is just gonna have to do. Get out the bag. Move. Okay. First is Marshall's. I got me some chonies. No, I'm not gonna show that. I got a Christmas gift, some socks. So I'm not gonna show that. I got this brush because I got a little cute brush, the Morphe one. It was only $3. Then I got me some jeans because I want different types of jeans. Hopefully I can fit these and they're not too long. For some reason bootcut jeans just don't look right on me sometimes. Hopefully I'm lucky. And then I got some earrings. I thought these were super cute. They're like a little color. I was like, those is it. And I'm not gonna show my socks because some of them, I don't know which ones are gonna be gifts. So I'll just keep them in the bag. But there's that. And then we went to Ross. And at Marshall's, I didn't get the Bridgerton little thing just because I didn't need it. I just wanted it, so we're not gonna do that. So I got this from my grandma. Well, my granny, actually. And then I got Kai some shirts. So I got him 2 shirts. I got this boyfriend material because it's a little cold outside. And I couldn't find any sweaters. So, and then I got him this, that one. Kai, get out the bag. Then I got him these toys. These for you, Papa. And I got a Christmas gift in here, and then I got this jacket. Yeah, Christmas gift, and then another Christmas gift. Can't show them because they watch it, but this one is cute. It's $14, $15 actually, and it has like the little, I like jackets with those. I was like, you know what? I'm gonna take it. Let's see if Kai wants to, you want to have a toy? Little. Oh, seriously. He actually has a toy that's his, like, for his size. Usually his toys are all, like, bigger than him. So let's try on the jeans and let's hope they fit. Okay. So I can fit them. See, they fit, but I have to roll them up because they're long. Like, I don't. I have to roll them up, but they're so cute, right? I'm gonna keep them because eventually maybe they'll like shrink or I can wear them like with boots, but they're really cute. Really cute. Look at the view.
It's so nice.
You're my best view. Oh.
Where's Ziggy? Tell me that.
Ziggy? Oh, this guy looks so cute.
Be on my fucking booty, bro. She always gets me at the best time.
Was this the... I don't remember. I don't think I've ever been to the Tamale Festival. I don't think I have. I think my parents have. I bet they're expecting me to bring some back.
No, I heard they're not good.
Really?
Where we park at home?
Well, we'll still have to taste them and try them. Do you think they have fried Oreos here?
They do not.
That's the fair.
They have funnel cakes.
All right. Do you have to pay?
No.
Oh.
Hey,
girl,
you
broke
it. Yeah. No, but that was like when I first was like, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, this is cute. I've never been.
How fun. Okay,
let's take a shot.
She looks so beautiful, you guys. She looks so cute. Look at her. And she thick.
I don't have
fun. Yes, you do.
Here.
Look. Oh.
Okay, so we were trying to go out and be spontaneous, but that didn't happen. So we're at Lick. And who did we watch today?
We watched Eddie.
Yeah, I kind of like him.
Yeah, let me play you a little copyright.
I had a clip. There was a clip before. We were at the Tamale Festival. Respect, whatever things you're right. And they were pretty good. How long was it going for? Today's the last day, huh?
Yeah. 3 days. No, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. 4 days.
Oh, show a clip of him. Like, he's today. He's kind of cute or whatever.
He's a cutie pie.
Clip.
No, I turned on the volume.
I have some good songs. The last one was like, "Go Stupid." That one, I like that one.
Yeah,
I like that one.
I haven't heard
it. It was nice. It was fun. And with me, I feel like I haven't seen it forever.
No, I know. We literally had not hung out.
Like we saw each other more.
This is him. He's a little hot Mexican boy. He looks like a güerito. I put my shit out there.
Yeah.
Dang, everybody knows my snap.
How is he?
You
love him?
Yeah.
He's from Pearl Valley. Fun fact, I didn't know Jenna? Jenna Ortega is from the desert.
He's from Bali, bro.
Jenna
Ortega.
Yeah, he just said. He's from Pearl Valley.
He's from Bali. He's 26.
Oh.
Yeah,
but Jenna Ortega, the girl from Scream and Wednesday and You and all those movies, she's a great actor. I didn't know she was from Coachella. She went to La Quinta High School. She's 2 years older than us, younger than us.
Mm-hmm. She's really pretty. I seen her walking one time and like her family was like very cute around her.
Oh, really?
Yeah, she's like in the middle and they were like her own bodyguards.
She's a good actor. Good for her. It's weird seeing people that are like big come from the desert.
Yeah.
It gives me hope. Let me be the next name that comes out of the Coachella Valley.
I'm gonna be famous in the Coachella Valley.
I mean, that's true. I'm kind of down for that. I'm a little desert celebrity. That's why I feel like see people from like on the news.
Oh, yeah.
Are they considered like celebrities?
Yeah, right? They are.
Vlog a little more.
I'm kind of like dying right now because it's freezing out and my toes are falling off. So, yes. I'm back home after my little graduation or whatever, and we're gonna go see the light. I still don't feel the best. I'm like congested. Last night I was like fighting for my life because like I was running a fever, and I was like, I woke up, took a Tylenol. I've been popping Tylenol for like the past 3 days, and this cough medicine as well, and this emergency I took it last night. Me and Kai woke up at like 3 in the morning and did that so like to help me sleep. Actually, it was like 4 in the morning, and then I had to wake up at like 8. The answer was to take shots.
You're on the phone with somebody?
No, I'm vlogging.
Oh, here's your vlog.
Mine's
in the bathroom.
Yeah, I know. And then we're gonna go see the lights today.
Wow. Oh wow.
Dang, dang.
Looks nice.
But hopefully I feel better because I have to go to work tomorrow. So, but it's a short shift. It's 5 hours, 6 to 11. But I can't do night shifts.
Why does Dad have this heater on?
Because it's cold, Deandra.
I mean, it's cold, but God.
Come show the people your hair. I'm gonna flip the camera, okay? Mina, you got a model.
Say cheers.
One, two, three.
Cheers.
You usually do it. You do it every time with me.
Yeah.
Mom said it's nasty. Mistake. Mine didn't make no damn face.
That's disgusting.
Let me ask you that. You made no face. That's how you know you drink.
Is there alcohol in there too?
No, it's orange juice.
Are you sure?
Yes.
My God. No.
What is she eating?
She's not eating nothing.
I know. She didn't eat nothing.